The strain or the pain that it cost him. A 16 should have came with a coffin for the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune, but one thing is for sure, that the fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away. I needed privacy, surrounded by the trees and Ivy League students that's recruited to higher league, thinking you be you when I do me. Crib has got a big old back of y'all. My niggas stand outside and pass a guard, filled with marijuana, laughing hard. Thankful that they friends are packed a star. In the driveway, there's no rapper cars. Just some shit to get from back and forth. Just some shit to get from back and forth. Welcome to the shelter, this is pure. We'll help you if you felt too insecure to be the star you always knew you were. Wait, I think police is at the door.
Okay, neighbors think I'm selling dope. I guess the neighbors think I'm selling dope. Selling dope.
This society to make every nigga feel like a candidate for a Trayvon kind of fate. Even when your crib sit on a lake, even when your plaques hang on a wall, even when the president came to tape, took a little break just to annotate how I feel. Damn, it's late. I can't sleep cause I'm paranoid. Black and a white man territory. Cops fussing with the army guns. No evidence that the harm we done. Just a couple neighbors that have seen me slain. Only time they see us, we be on the news and change down.
Selling dope.